So, para sa keyboard guys, hindi siya yung standard na keyboard na makita nyo. So, halata naman na circular ang kanyang design. So, at the bottom, we have this kind of panel na nag-elevate dun sa keyboard. Hindi siya yung standard na merong napipindot dito para mataas or mababa natin yung keyboard. Speaking of LED lights, hindi siya RGB guys. Standard lang siya na LED, but the good side here is hindi siya mono lang na light. So, let's try it. So, there you go guys. Kung mapapansin nyo guys, parang by panel ang colorway niya. So, we have the blue side here, going pink to red, and some kind of yellow in this part. And the rest of the part will be green. Let's see if it has some modes. So, it's on and off here. And i-hold natin to. So, yun guys. One mode lang siya. This looks better kapag madilim. So, let's try it. So, as you can see guys, ayan. Nagpa-pop up talaga yung light dun sa keyboard. At the same time guys, nakatulong yung circular shape ng bawat keypads para mas lalong pumutok yung kulay. So, ayan, makita nyo. Ang gandang tingnan, diba? So, etong keyboard na to is connected via USB. So, that's it for this keyboard. So, next we have the headphones. So, this is not your typical headphones na isa lang yung cordon. It is really designed for PC. So, pag sinabi kong PC, meron siyang tatlong connectors at the bottom of headphone. So, meron tayong ito. Meron siyang logo for mic. So, this is for microphone. And the next one is this. Meron siyang logo for the headphone. So, dito yung sound. Dito yung mic. So, maybe you're now wondering what is this for, diba? Bakit may USB? This is to power up this headphone kasi meron siyang gimmick. Itong mga to is umiilaw yan. So, this is RGB. And kung mapansin nyo guys, mas maganda siya sa ibang headphones in terms of, ayun o, isang cable lang, hindi yung dalawa. So, this cable looks so sturdy kasi tinamo para siyang yung mga nasa kordo ng mga planchahan. Hindi siya napipivot guys, and ang adjuster niya is andito lang. And ito yung mag-a-adjust sa head size mo. Nandito yung mic niya sa gilid with a gooseneck guys. So, ayan, pwede mo siyang baliin any way you want. And at the back, we have this volume control and soft ear cuffs. Yan, makita nyo, lumulubog yung daliri ko, ganyan siya ka lapad. So, right now guys, try muna natin yung kanyang gimmick. So, let's try this. Ayun. So, tada! As you can see guys, ayan, RGB siya. Ang ganda lang talaga nung effect. Just the way it changes. Yung transition sobrang bagal. In a way na hindi mo papansin. Ayan, it goes from blue to anong hula nyo? To magenta to red. Boom! Gandam. Anyway guys, yun yung purpose ng USB here. Just to pump up the experience and for streaming guys. So, yan lang. In terms of quality guys, tinry ko siya by using just only this. Yun sa earphones lang. So, in terms of sound quality guys, masasabi ko lang is it's just good for the price and the bundle. Bass and treble is not that good, but it's clear though. And yung comfort niya, doon ako napabilib. Comfort is the priority siguro dito sa item na to. So, ayan siya guys. Cool, right? So, next one will be the mouse. So, yan guys. Ito na yung mouse na kasama dun sa ating 4-in-1 bundle. So, this is just a standard mouse. And, ano na siya? Optical? Ano yun sa mata? And USB siya. And at the same time guys, ito is at same nung sa headphone natin, RGB din siya, which means nag-change yung color niya every single time na ginagalaw natin siya or naka-standby mode siya. We got 3 clickers, 1, 2, 3, and 1 roller. Guys, don't expect too much on this one. So, kung mapansin nyo, kapag nakikita nyo siya sa mga online apps natin, di ba, sobrang angas, kala mo talaga pang gaming. But, eto guys, is super, super gaan niya. I mean, parang nasa labas lang siya maangas, pero feeling ko sobrang hollow sa loob. Parang chip lang laman niya. Sobrang gaan niya, guys. Tinan nyo. 1, 2, 3. So, saksak ulit natin. So, there we go, guys. I-zoom lang natin ng konti. So, here. Mapansin nyo, guys, ayan. Nagpapalit siya ng color. From, yo, yung standard natin na RGB light. So, maganda naman siya. And natutuwa ako kasi... Natutuwa lang ako kasi gumagana pala yung mouse sa cellphone. Just look at this. Ayun o. Pwede kayang click to. Ba? Teka. Okay ah. So, what? May right click? Wala syempre. Oh, ah, mayroon. So, when you scroll this one, nag-scroll din yung ano mo, no? Anyway, feeling ko talaga pwede ka maglaro ng games using mouse and keyboard kasi kanina ko pati testing. So, yun lang. In terms of this one, okay din siya. So, next up will be the mat. So, etong mat natin, guys, is a standard mat. Maraming klaseng mat na makikita sa online shops, but this is the standard one na kasama dun sa 4-in-1 package natin. So, in terms of quality, guys, tinan muna natin. Makapal siya, guys, eh. Mabigat siya. Pero, ayan, oh. At the bottom, you have this parang rubber type. As in, rubber talaga siya para hindi siya nag-slid habang ginagamit mo. And sa taas naman, ito yung parang soft surface for your mouse para hindi gumagalaw yung mouse or nanginginig. Overall guys, ang ganda ng quality nito. Ito talaga yung all-in-one na. What I mean by this is andyan yung keyboard mo and hindi na siya nagagalaw. Andito na rin yung mouse mo, hindi mo na kailangan ng mouse pad. Just like that. Ang neat niyan tingnan at the same time, and every time siguro parang placement na rin siya kung kumakain ka or may natapon, hindi ganun ka hirap maglinis kasi all you gotta do is to tanggalin mo yung keyboard mo, i-roll up mo yan, tapon mo sa basurahan. Pero guys, ito yung umaasim sa mga computer shop, ha, yung quality na to. So feeling ko from time to time you need to wash it, hand wash siguro kasi baka masira siya if washing machine. So all in all guys, grabe ang ganda. That's it, wala nang laman yung box natin, and that's all. So yun lang guys, hope nagustuhan nyo tong video natin. If you have any questions or comments regarding this video, just comment down below. And please don't forget to like and still subscribe in our channel Pinoy Techno Freak. Kung bago ka lang, mag-subscribe ka na, marami tayong parating na videos, pare. So that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching, man. Peace, man.